In this video, we will learn how to move row in Excel. So let's start. This is my Excel sheet. I just want to move this row, third row data in fourth row. Okay, just select the row first. Press the shift button of keyboard and keep cursor in between the cell and just drag it and leave it. You can see here this data of fourth row is comes in third row, and this data, it was third row, it comes in fourth row. Hope you understand. If you like this, please subscribe my channel.